Welcome, and thank you for watching this video on using NXP technology in secure transaction designs. NXP has a broad portfolio of semiconductors and is market leader in both ARM microcontrollers and ICs used for RFID and NFC. This demo will show a combination of both types of products, which together form a reference design for a point of sales application. The LPC 4088 is a 120 MHz Cortex-M4 based microcontroller with FPU. It integrates up to 512 KB of flash memory, up to 96 KB of SRAM, and up to 4 KB of E2PROM. Thanks to the graphical LCD controller peripheral, it's ideal for driving large size, high resolution LCD displays. The unique SPIFFI peripheral makes it possible to connect a serial quad SPI flash chip. Not only data can be stored on this flash memory, but also code can be executed from it. The LPC 4088 features a number of analog peripherals, such as a 12-bit analog-to-digital converter, 10-bit digital-to-analog converter, and two analog comparators. Many advanced communication peripherals are present, such as Ethernet, USB, UART, I2C, I2S, SPI, and CAN. The point-of-sales reference design is driven by the LPC 4088 microcontroller. An 800x480 pixels color LCD is connected to the LCD controller peripheral of the LPC 4088. The backlight control and the touchscreen of the LCD are connected to the LPC 4088 by the I2C bus. NXP's CLRC663 is used for interfacing with MIFI-based RFID cards. The CLRC663 is a contactless reader-writer IC for communication at 13.56 MHz and supports many kinds of cards, including MIFI Classic, MIFI Plus and MIFI DeskFire. It is connected to the LPC 4088 by I2C. This demo also shows the usage of the SPIFFI peripheral by reading data from a 32-bit quad SPI memory chip. This external flash chip is used for storing some of the images shown on the LCD of the point of sales application. This picture shows the point of sales demo. The board on the left is the blue board containing the CLRC663 IC. The board on the right is the Embedded Artist 7-inch LCD PCB. Underneath this LCD board is the Embedded Artist baseboard with the LPC 4088 OEM module. The blue board and the baseboard are connected to each other via a number of wires. The USB connection is only used for powering the blue board. Details on how to connect the two boards together can be found in the LPCware.com page listed at the end of this video. Please note that with minor modifications on the software, the demo can also be run using the LPC 1788 OEM module, which contains the Cortex-M3 based LPC 1788 microcontroller. From a software point of view, the point of sales application relies on MWin and the NXP MIFI library. MWin is a library from Sager, which can be used for free on NXP microcontrollers. Using MWin, a graphical user interface can easily be created. MWin has advanced features such as a window manager and a large selection of widgets. MWin and the NXP MIFI library communicate to the hardware via the board support package and the common driver library. Let's have a better look at the point of sales demo in action. The user is presented a screen on which a number of options are available. Let's start with querying the card. After swiping the card over the RFID antenna, the amount of stored credit is shown. In this case, it's $10. Now let's add a number of items for checkout. Each time an item is clicked upon, it is added to the list view widget. Also, the grand total is calculated and displayed. We are now at $6.47. The final step is checkout. Again, the user is asked to swipe the card. If enough credit is present on the card, the checkout will be successful and the grand total will be subtracted from the credit. If there is not enough credit present, an error is displayed and the credit is left unchanged. The GUI as shown in the demo uses MWin. MWin is a software library from Sager, which allows easy creation of graphical user interfaces on embedded systems. It can be used for free with any current NXP ARM microcontroller. It is highly configurable, allowing it also to run on small systems. It supports complex functionality such as a window manager and widgets. The GUI builder can be used to create a GUI in a graphical way on your development PC. A simulator can be used to simulate the design GUI without the need for the target hardware. For more information on this demo, any of the other secure transaction demos, NXP microcontrollers or NXP MIFI technology, please visit any of the listed websites. Regardless of your application requirements, NXP's broad portfolio will ensure we have the right chip for your secure transaction design.